maximum permitted mileage, maximum distance in air miles that the passenger is allowed to travel between the origin and the destination of a fare component is called as maximum permitted mileage. Shortest operated mileage SOM. Maximum distance is usually based on 120% of the shortest operated mileage between the point concerned published MPM. We can find the published MPM in passenger air tariff book, that is PAT, or maximum permitted mileage book, or fare pages under GI, MPM and routing column. Selecting the correct MPM. First, establish the global indicator for the routing traveled between the fare component origin and the fare component destination. Now, to make you understand properly, we'll see this example. Now, here in this example, in this fare sheet, we have the fare sheet from Bangkok to Moscow. Now, when our passenger is traveling from Bangkok to Moscow, we have four different routes to travel. Very first one is EH, FE, TS and AP. These are the global indicators, and we have already talked about this in the global indicator video. Now, when our passenger is traveling via EH route, then the MPM is 7572. If he is traveling by FE route, then the 5258. TS route 9038 and AP 15212. Now, first we have the Y class fare, C class fare and the F class fare. Now, let's say if our passenger is taking the TS route, then obviously we have to consider the TS fare as well as the TS MPM. Now, for this itinerary, the TS fare is one way fare is 1603.59 and RT fare is 3165.57. Now, here these fares are given in the local currency, NUC value. This box is for the carrier code box. Now, rule number, global indicator and the MPM. So, whenever we are calculating the fares, the foremost thing is we have to identify the global indicator, because the fares are given global indicator wise. Now, we'll try to make this understand through with this example. Now, here we have the itinerary Frankfurt, New York. New York is a no stopper point because New York is having the X/ code, and when any city is having the X/ code, that means that city is a no stopper point. Means staying in that city for less than 24 hours. Means visiting that city only to change his flight. And Sydney and then Brisbane. He's traveling from Frankfurt to New York via Lufthansa LH Airlines, New York to Sydney AA means American Airlines, and Sydney to Brisbane Qantas. He's traveling in the business class, all ticketed points except New York. And we are already having the TPMs, Frankfurt to New York 3851, New York to Sydney 9968 and Sydney to Brisbane 468. Now, the total for the TPMs are 14,287. Now, I'll explain you how we have to calculate the fares, how we have to show these fares in the ITA UFTA fare formula. Now here we have item of the fare formula. The very first is fare construction point. Fare construction point, here we have to write down origin and the destination point. The origin point is Frankfurt and the destination point is Brisbane. Next is nuke value. Nuke value, here we'll write down the fares. Very first we'll write down class, then type of journey code and the fare and the global indicator. Now here if we'll consider the itinerary, then that this itinerary is a AP global indicator, means in this itinerary our passenger is taking the AP route. That's why obviously we'll consider the AP fare for this itinerary, and we'll write down the global indicator also along with this fares. Now the rule is always given along with the fares only, the rule. Then we'll find out whether this itinerary is a specified routing or not. If any itinerary is a specified routing, in that case we need not have to calculate the fares. We'll charge origin to destination pair plus if any HIP is there. HIP means higher intermediate point fare check, that we have to carry out when we are calculating the fares. Next we'll find out the MPM. MPM already given in the fare sheet itself only. So we'll write down here MPM. Along with the MPM we have to write down the global indicator. Next is we'll find out the TPM. TPM is already given in the question itself only. Then we'll find out EMA. EMA means extra mileage allowance. Next is extra mileage surcharge, HIP, rule, and this is applied fare. Now this journey is a one-way journey, that's why one check is involved, and that check we call it as backhaul minimum check, and the code for this is BHC. Now here in this itinerary no backhaul is involved. So the total amount which ultimately we have to charge from the passenger is 3341.77, and this fare is in the nuke value. Then obviously our journey is starting from Frankfurt. Frankfurt is in Germany, and Germany's currency is euro. So this nuke value we have to convert it into euro. For this we require the rate of exchange. For this rate of exchange we will go refer to currency conversion table, and from there we have found out the rate of exchange, and then we have multiplied this amount with rate of exchange, and we are getting this much of amount. Then we'll round it up that figure, and the final figure for this itinerary is EUR 3755.00. Now I'll show you this, how we have to enter in the fare ladder box. Now here we have the fare ladder box. Very first box says from to box. Here we'll write down the itinerary. Next is carrier code box. Carrier box, here we'll write down the airline codes, and then this is fare calculation box. In front of the last city we'll write down the total fare, and above this we'll write down the M means MPM, mileage. And if we are writing only the M code here, that means our TPMs are less than MPM, so we are not surcharging this fare. And that's why when we are not surcharging this fare, that's why we are writing down here only the M. Next is automatic ticket. In automatic ticket, first we'll write down the city code, then the airline code, then city code. And when we are rule to write down this automated ticket is, automated entry is, when we are writing the alphabetical code, then always give the space. When we are writing the alphabetical as well as the numerical code, then never give any space. Now here Frankfurt is alphabetical, LH is alphabetical, that's why we have given the space. Now first we'll write down the itinerary. Frankfurt, LH, New York, AA, Sydney, QA, Brisbane. Then we'll write down the fares. Brisbane is alphabetical, this is also alphabetical, so we'll give the space. The M, 3341.77, now this one is alphabetical, this one is numerical. That's why we haven't given any space here. Then nuke value, then fare, then end, then ROE.